Walter has been developing rocket propulsion units for use in both submarines and aircraft since 1934. His most famous construction is the rocket motor that powers the Messerschmitt Me-163 aircraft. The engine is powered by Walter's secret weapon, a superfuel he's created using the volatile chemical hydrogen peroxide. In a U-boat, this fuel has the capability to drive it faster and allow it to stay submerged for longer.
A submarine that uses diesel engines has to be on the surface in order to run those engines. A peroxide-powered submarine can run its engines at full power at whatever depth it likes.
Walter designs a hull the shape of a figure eight. The lower section is used to store the hydrogen peroxide fuel. The upper section houses the engines and crew. To improve the V80's performance underwater, Walter also designs a streamlined outer hull with no external weapons to reduce drag.
It had a new shape for submarines, a shape which was described at the time as more fish-like than ship-like.
In initial trials, the vessel reaches underwater speeds of 23 knots, three times faster than the Type 7. By November 1941, Walter is ready to demonstrate the V-80 to his paymasters in Naval High Command. Measuring just over 72 feet in length, this small boat now reaches the incredible speed of 28 knots submerged.